A 33-year-old man has appeared in the Queenstown District Court after helicopters fighting a blaze near Wanaka had to be grounded when police say he flew his drone into the area. He's been charged with disregard for the safety of a transport facility, but police say things could have been much worse. Emily Cooper reports.
Facing court for flying a drone. A brief appearance before a judge today in Queenstown for Jorge Riquelme Cruz, charged after allegedly flying a drone into the area of a Wanaka scrub fire where helicopters were fighting the blaze.
He actually has the footage from the drone on his camera and he is a really long way away.
Eight choppers were grounded for 15 minutes when the drone was spotted. Nick Wallace was flying on the day and says the interruption caused major delays.
A collision with a drone would be pretty catastrophic. It could potentially bring a helicopter down.
At the time of the fire, those in charge were angry the pilot's safety had been compromised and homes put at risk had the fire taken hold.
Well, that was compromising our safety of our pilots and our firefighting activities. We had to sit the helicopters down for a period of time when they could have been, you know, pinching that fire out.
There's a lot of communication going on with the pilots, coordinating the fire itself, and you're moving quickly back to get water, and then when you're going back to the fire, you're planning your next water drop. You're not looking for drones, essentially. So, you wouldn't see it until it was too late.
Police seized the drone and arrested Riquelme Cruz soon after.
If you think about what possibly a bird strike or something like that can possibly bring down an aircraft, if it goes into the turbine, then something the size of this could do exactly the same.
A drone pilot in Canterbury was charged after a similar incident in 2015 for getting this footage of a fire with helicopters nearby. Riquelme Cruz argues he wasn't flying as close to the site as police allege, but he could now face prison. The maximum penalty is 14 years. He'll reappear in court at the end of the month. The message for other drone pilots, no matter your experience, think before you fly. Emily Cooper, One News.